I mean, I kind of feel bad for both of them, to be perfectly honest, so... Alright everybody, welcome back to Fatal Frame. We are back with Yuri-chan. We just finished Ren's little thing of him walking to the final destination, and now we're at the shrine. Luckily it didn't make us run through the whole mansion again, which is nice. So we're getting close to the final countdown for everybody. And there's gonna be a hand for every single piece of film, isn't there? Miyu hasn't really done anything yet, but... God damn it, I knew it, and I'm always too late. If there's literally gonna be a hand for every single film that I pick up, I don't want to pick up the film. It's so grainy and dark, I cannot see anything. Get down the... Ladies, I need to get to a spot where I can see everybody. There's one behind me, I know. Alright. My stones! My rocks! I didn't get to touch any of them. That goes, you call me here, you want me here, and then you attack me. I don't understand. What do you, want me here or do you not want me here? Make up your goddamn minds. You're calling to me. Oh. double damage, bitches! Don't you guys all want to be in the shot?
Did it.
You know, I have not used anything other than blue and in the... Gold film. We only need like 100 more. Oh, the box is no longer here. Oh no, that was the inside. Like have anxiety after this game about picking up items. No, thank you. No one needs to protect anything anymore. It's a desolate place now. There's not even... Devil lady is quite challenging. Whoa!
Oh, ew.
Life. No, not the map. Life.
Life, life. Give my creature life.
Damn frickin' lady. Come hither. Oh, now we're meet you. Why are we here? Why are we on a boat in the middle of nowhere? But she doesn't have a camera, unless they magically became... Oh. Jeez, I'm telling you, the mountain is a freaking magnet. Okay, so it's just the same as Yuri's, which makes sense since you don't play Miu very much. Hmm. God damn it! What the frickin'? It's like a... I swear, it's just... Just chain people to the beds! Just chain them! Solved your problem. Oh, thank you. I was worried it was gonna make me run through everything again. Does this do anything? I don't know if this is doing anything, but it's fun. She's just randomly staring at me. Oh. Don't go! God, she seriously looks younger than Miyu. I mean, what kind of mom wears, like, a schoolgirl uniform? Let's just say that. No mom. Oh, I got it. この写真は Please take your shoes off before you go in the water. Oh, I ran again. Gishiki. Oh, everyone's going to meet their doom. Or not doom, probably doom though. So yeah, I don't know if he's actually ever been here or if it's just been in his dreams. Like, we did come and wander through here one time, but I'm not entirely sure if that was real or not. It's very pretty. Once again, you want me to come?
Thank you.
being grabbed from this side. One at a time, one at a time! I can't! Both of you! It looks like I'm just touching the lamp. Ooh. Oh! Oh, that's the guy who called us on the phone, I think. She is a whiz! Just because you don't like a guy doesn't mean you gotta crack his neck. Break his neck. God damn, man. Hold on. Oh, go away, stupid old lady.
Yoku irashai mashita. Aso-sama ga mata korareru to wa.
The same thing she said before.
Chigiri no aite wa mou kimatte orimashou na.
Now I understand why he has a groom's outfit, though. I have to choose? I guess the picture? I mean, I kind of feel bad for both of them, to be perfectly honest, so...
会いたかった。
心を読めばそんなことはわかる。でも言ってほしかった。共に生きたかった。それが私の本当の望み。言いたかった。やっと言えた。これでもう。
Looking sad. I want to see the white hair now.